Inuyama Castle is made of wood and is maintained in original state. These are very important points to note because few castles in Japan are authentic. Most people in Japan think that most of old castles were destroyed in air raids during the war. In fact, several great castles were burned down during the Pacific War, but that was about it. In the past, there were as many as over 25,000 castles, including tiny ones, but most of them had been destroyed by Japanese themselves. For instance, law of one castle per province issued in 1615 and ordinance abolishing castles issued in 1873 were both intended to reduce local military capabilities. Many castles were torn down into pieces for material procurement during wars too. Today, only 12 old castles are remaining. Inuyama Castle is one of the four castles designated as national treasures, and it is the oldest of the four. You may know Osaka Castle, Nagoya Castle, Odawara Castle, and Kumamoto Castle. Well, even those famous ones are not authentic. They are just reinforced concrete buildings. Then which castle should you visit to sense Japanese elements? Here are some tips for you. Number 1, keep is wooden. Number 2, must be old. Number 3, better be a national treasure. Number 4, has a deck on the top floor. Number 5, keep offers an astonishing view. Number 6, accessible via public transportation. Inuyama Castle meets all of these requirements. How lucky we are! か。
入れてもらってください。先に、
丸い下を。
Inuyama Castle was completed in 1537. It stands on the hill 88 meters high. The keep is 19 meters high and built on a stone wall, which is 5 meters high. The first castle lord was Oda Yojiro Nobuyasu, who was the uncle of Oda Nobunaga. In the Meiji era, the government seized control of all property. They tore down most of Inuyama Castle's surrounding buildings. But luckily, the castle itself and its immediate grounds were saved.
Thank you. これですかね。
はい、
一回
振り出す。
はい、
ここの広いところはいいんですか。
こっちはダメです。
1、2はダメ。
1、2はダメ。はい、
ここ
で。